sure it don't hang up.
Have to go.
Ah, they're doing good.
Think it'd be easier doing it off this one?
I don't know. Hell, I got a hold of it. Well, do you want to pull the net and stuff on board you, or?
Yeah, we could probably do that.
Okay.
Yeah, someone.
Well, you want to give him a hand there, Chuck?
It's long on closing it up. If they find a hole, they're going to go.
Lead line
yet?
All right,
it's hooked.
Oh, what?
Lead line?
Yeah, pull lead line for now. Just go slow and easy. Hey, hold it, Jim. Get the lead line only.
Thank you.
do now. Okay. Jim, can you start pulling that hook line in? No. Come try this time.
No, I'm getting.
Think you got her now?
No.
Oh. Well, your best bet might be to use the lead line from that mesh right there. To the right of you, Herman.
This?
Yeah.
Best way is nest is have your foot up here so it doesn't get caught on your hand or your foot right here.
Oh.
Because otherwise it'll go over and hook on that.
Just break it if you can, let her go.
That's what I'm trying. It's a green stick.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, Henry, back her down. Easy.
Yeah, I'm grabbing it. Okay. A little bit more. You look good yet? Okay. Thank you. You hold the one side, don't you? Just hold for a while.
What is it? Yeah.
Yeah, looks interesting.
Yeah, a little flounder.
Flip him over. Yeah. Oh, nice.
Okay.
Well, I'll start throwing some in the cooler, huh?
Dipper, I guess. And the net will float.
Motor drive or something?
Yeah.
Oh, overeating?
Oh yeah. No, I ain't staying here. I gotta get some footage of fish cleaning. I gotta do some fish cleaning.
Just
How's that?
Huh?
How's that?
Oh, you just throw it on the cross and throw it.
The
hole.
I see a damn
humpy.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, shit.
Throw it over. I don't
want it. Humpy dilly? You want to humpy over or what?
I think we ought to get these off the deck first because these are the oldest.
That'll start cleaning right here.
Yeah? That'll work.
They're all in the top part of that thing.
Boy, they got a bunch of fish over there.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, what are you? Oh, you're taking the back fin too?
Yeah, got it. Yep.
Okay.
Huh? Yeah. Terrible, huh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
What's on a knife in there? In that box of mine behind the seat, grab that.
How do you cut it?
Oh,
you take the front nine off.
No. You want some?
No.
I'll save it for you. Oh, yeah, that'll work, I guess. Do you have any?
Oh. Your table's not very square up there.
It's not very big either.
Yeah, it's leaning to one side.
Yeah, I do. I've been going in here like this. Cutting around the
old. Oh, that's going more or less what I just did. Yeah, that'll work.
Like that. So you get all the fish you can, right?
Yeah, they're waiting for the rain.
Huh?
You wait till it rains next week and then they'll go fast.
Right. They'll be gone.
Yeah.
Cutting collars off?
Huh?
Just cutting the whole collar and head off?
I'm just cutting the head off, saving the collars.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's what I do.
Okay, I'll do that. Throw them back.
I'll tell you here in a little bit. And those collars.
Believe it or not.
What's that?
I found my subsistence line.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I was behind the trailer behind a bunch of crap. I'd throw it back there to hide it so somebody wouldn't borrow it.
Oh. Huh.
Mike could come by and borrow it once in a while.
I see. Oh, that's good. Well, that's good.
They're
yes,
getting them.
They
yeah.
They're Johnsons.
Yeah.
They
don't know how to
do it.
Oh, yeah. I've been doing it a while. Okay.
Thank you, Jim. What's that?
Six. Six?
Yeah.
Don't knock your stuff over.
Boy. One bag didn't go very far. First.
We'll go to jail. Do not pass go.
We don't need no tickets. Six. Oh, those are nice fish, Dave.
Yeah, they are.
Beauty.
You counting? You think so, huh?
Yeah.
Why?
They're here.
So? Oh, they might come ask us.
I bet you they're going to close it down.
Oh, yeah. All these people murdered. Oh,
yeah. None have gone up there yet.
What the hell?
Yeah, I'll get all this on film, because we came pretty close this year losing this fishery.
You did?
Yeah, our subsistence.
Yeah?
Yeah, they came damn close to cutting us off.
Wow. Why the heck would they want us to do that?
Well, they want us to stop.
Good. Who's they?
Isn't that the subsistence?
Huh.
They're going to stop allowing Sitka to be subsistence.
Oh, right.
Yeah. But in this fishery, you'll be down to four deer. And yeah. We lucked out last time.
Well, it's dropping them.
Yeah, people are moving.
Yeah, I know. People are leaving.
Yeah. Stupid schools, they know that.
Oh, I don't care. This ain't going anywhere except for private consumption.
Well.
They got a lot of fish over there. Thank you. great. All right. It's not a very good spot, but it's a nice beach, but...
Who this big boat is here coming in?
Back here too.
Do you want us to go over?
Yeah. Oh, that'd have been a lot of fun, wouldn't it?
Yeah,
what a rush, huh?
That's been interesting. Interesting.
No, they just run the other way.
Oh.
Yeah, anytime you see them coming, just jerk your camera out, man. They just turn around and go the other way.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Heavy, Henry. Yeah, you gotta see all the gravel here. Holy shit.
Put yours in the bag there, Dave.
Huh?
Put some in the bag for you?
I don't want any more than 10.
Potential babies.
Yeah. Well, not anymore though.
You murdering bastards. Go get another bag.
Ah, damn it, knife is all.
Not perfect dirt through there. Thank you.
mold. See with a rubber pin right there? That's 18, huh? That's it.
Not bad. Looks like they got a few.
Yeah. They got two. That's a bonus.
No, none. I don't know. Yeah, it looks good.
Are they tenderizing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, stream name.
Klag.
What?
What's the stream name?
Oh, Klag. Klag Bay.
Klag Bay.
One more veil. A doer rather than a talker.
Oh. Like I said, show me how it's done. Don't worry about it. Actually, I'm just doing a huge collection of high-definition video of Sitka. I've been working on it now for 2 years. Year-round. It's kind of cool looking.
throw me the buoy.
Wanna go faster?
Notch.
There you go.
Yeah. Except you can't do it that way in 6 sound. Well, that's the thing is that.
Yeah. Scream loud.
Yeah. Don't fall in. Well, the way the line feels, I don't think that's really. 60, 80.
Oh, yeah?
Wow.
You got someone else's line?
No.
All yours? Oh, shit, you got
three.
Holy. Rick ain't got nothing. He got one red. You want your color back? Yeah.
that.
You got your head smaller, didn't you?
Huh?
You got your heads a little smaller, didn't you?
Could have been half.
Yeah, it could have been half.
Yeah. That's the way to do it.
Yep.
I don't know where that one's going.
Oh, we got a big one on it.
Yeah, that's usually what happens.
Yeah.
What a table. Unless this is a... Well, I can start filing that somewhere. I think this is the end.
Oh, really?
Oh, look at that. Oh, boy.
What is it? Oh, yeah. Shit.
Broke off.
Yeah.
The line broke?
Yeah.
Probably a 300 pounder.
Bit onto one of those big heads, and then he tried to yard it up, and the lift caught on the edge of the boat, and then lifted it up and about. He just tried to lean into it, pulled it out.
Can you drag that sucker back here? I'm gonna have a mess on this.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you can pull it back out.
Yeah, I'll
come back easy.
Do it there.
Right there, he'd be all right. Bonk it. Now, right on that side.
Well, it's in the wrong position.
No. Get it right there on the side.
Huh?
Right on the side.
Yeah.
The fish, Harmon! Oh, you pissed him off! Holy! Hey, Harmon, you gotta hit him harder than that. Ah! Hey, Harmon, Henry, you better do it. Ah, shit. Oh, you just got the cheeky.
Oh.
There you go. See, if you hit him on that edge right there,
that
knocks him right out. That just lay there. Even the big 100-pounder. People be beating the shit out of him, you know.
There you go. Looks like he's got some good butt there.
Yeah.
Damn.
Good.
So Frank,
no, just cut it off.
I don't want to cut the rope.
No, lift it up, break it off. God, look at that. Something grabbed him.
Yeah, I know.
Shit. Look at that. Now look at the back.
Oh yeah, look at that. Frank, see, that's where he's supposed to sit him at.
See it?
Yeah, just peeing right out there.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not kidding. That works really good that way.
Fuck yeah. This one's calling for your attention.
I think we're getting out of here.
Boat guys, try not to do that.
Holy cow, kind of ran in here, man. You remember the rock?
shit. Leave it down.
Yeah, I'm gonna try this.
Oh, back up
when it breaks.
Okay, let it go. Got her. Hey, hold it, Jim. I want lead line on it.
No, of course. Red line. I know, it looks like shit. That's the way we do it.
Pull him right on the beach. Yeah, there's not that many.
In the boat is all we can do. Then take them out there and put them on the big boat.
You that or flame?
We've seen for a while because we still got a little bit of time. What do you guys think?
Huh? Oh, I scraped on a barnacle.
Oh. Here, boat.
I
something in?
Yeah, I just jumped in.
What the hell?